Welcome to Your Strategic Path to Success with Deborah Coviello and Ben Baker. Each week we will be discussing how to communicate effectively and lead your teams to success. Welcome to the show.
So Deb, why should leaders not be afraid to ask for help?
You know, asking for help is one of those things that sometimes people will see as a weakness, but I actually like to take the mindset of it's a sign of courage. But I have seen in businesses so often, they don't ask for help either. They think that the problem can just disappear or go away if they ignore it long enough, or simply they don't have the capacity or capability to deal with it head on. And one particular example, I see this over and over again, is one, leaders and business owners may not even be aware that there's an issue, which that's a problem in and of itself. They're not connected with what is actually going on in the business. Or, as I mentioned before, they may be aware that there's a problem. And I'm speaking a little bit more around talent, having the right leadership style, the technical capability. You may be aware that you have a problem, but just don't know how to address it because you've got your own problems to deal with. And finally, if you're a little bit more farther along in the cycle, you know you have a problem, but you don't know who to trust to do what's needed to either develop the technical capability or the leadership essential skill capability for people. And if you choose to ignore it, and again, it's a conscious decision, it's not by chance. I have seen this happen. It manifests itself in crisis, whether it's your own or the people that are working for you. If they don't have the essential skills and the environment changes, you're going through rapid growth, you're having an integration with another company, only then do you start seeing what you've put aside and not addressed start to manifest itself. And so I've seen this happen. And what I propose to you is that there are a couple ways to address this. Is first, ask for help. Ask for help before you get into a place of crisis. And then think about, do you need interim leadership? It's not a consultant, but it's leadership and a partner with you, an extension of who you are, an investment in your business to bring in some talent, be an interim leader, or maybe help develop the leaders, whether it's a technical or an essential skill, just for a period of time and leave a lasting impact. Wouldn't that be a great investment in your business rather than incurring the expense of having to deal with it later when you're in crisis? So think about it. Developing your teams, asking for help, partnering with people you can trust, isn't that the right investment in your business now?
Thanks for listening to Your Strategic Path to Success. If Deborah or Ben can help you communicate your vision more effectively and lead your team successfully, give us a call. We want to be part of your success.